Amazon Robotics has manufactured and deployed the largest fleet of mobile industrial robots in the world. The newest member of this robotic fleet is Proteus, Amazon's first fully autonomous warehouse robot. Proteus is built to move through our facilities using advanced safety, perception, and navigation technology. Let's see how NVIDIA IsaacSim, built on Omniverse, is creating physically accurate, photoreal simulations to help accelerate Proteus deployments. Proteus features multiple sensors that include cameras, LiDARs, and ultrasonic sensors to power its autonomy software systems. The Proteus team needed to improve the performance of a neural network that read fiducial markers and helped the robot determine its location on the map. It takes a lot of data, and the right kind, to train the ML models that are driven by the robot sensor input. With Omniverse Replicator in IsaacSim, Amazon Robotics was able to generate large photoreal synthetic datasets that improve the marker detection success rate from 88.6% to 98%. The use of synthetic data generated by Omniverse Replicator also sped up development times from months to days as we were able to iteratively test and train our models much faster than when only using real data. To enable new autonomous capabilities for the expanding fleet of Proteus robots, Amazon Robotics is working towards closing the gap from simulation to reality, building large-scale multi-sensor, multi-robot simulations. With Omniverse, Amazon Robotics will optimize operations with full-fidelity warehouse digital twins. Whether we're generating synthetic data or developing new levels of autonomy, IsaacSim on Omniverse helps the Amazon Robotics team save time and money as we deploy Proteus across our facilities.